Hey guys, welcome back to No Catch Your Name. It's me, Ella. Today is Tuesday, November the 16th, I'm pretty sure. So today I am announcing the winner of this awesome book, Plenty Efficiency by Olive at stringydingding.com. It's not this one, this is my copy, which I will treasure. But she graciously offered a copy to one of my viewers. So I did the giveaway last Tuesday, and I drew the winner this morning, this afternoon. And I'm gonna announce it, but the winner will need to contact me via email with your shipping information, and then I will send that to Olive, and then she will ship you out your copy of the book. But it's an awesome book. It's got 20 amigurumi ocean patterns in it. I have made this little guy. I've made some of these. I made this last night. I don't have it to share with you guys because Jesse took it to school with him for show and tell. I've made the manatee, I have made the crab, and I've made one of these turtles. I've made a lot of them. And next I gotta make the whale shark. That's the next one Jesse has requested. So I'll be working on that soon. But anyways, so the winner is, drum roll. I can't do drum roll. But the winner is Deborah Richardson. So congratulations, Deborah. Shoot me an email. I'll pop it up on the screen and it'll also be in my description box to let me know that you're the winner. And I will get you to put a secret word in your comment. You'll have to edit your comment and put the word in there so that I know that you're you. And then you can send me your information and I'll send it over to Olive. You have 1 week to contact me. So if I don't hear from you by next Tuesday, I'll have to draw another winner and go from there. But yeah, so congratulations, Deborah. And this is definitely an amazing book. I think this is a great beginner's book because the patterns are so quick and easy. Here's all that's in there. I want to make this little guy, but I'm going to make this well for Jesse, and then I'm going to make this for myself, but for Jesse. And then I'll just let him keep picking until I can probably make all of them. Oh, I made the jellyfish too. I made two of those. So I've already made a bunch of these. Let's see here. I've made 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 for sure patterns, but I can't remember how many of these octopuses I made. I made quite a few of those. But yeah, so definitely check that book out. I'll leave Olive's links down below to her website and to where you can purchase her book if you want. I believe you can purchase a physical form and digital form. I'm pretty sure. I'll link it below. And also, if you don't want the whole book, you can also purchase a lot of her patterns individually on her website. So I will link all that down below for you guys to check out. And yeah, I'm going to hop off here and I will see you guys in another video eventually. Bye, guys.